people from Bangor, with the friends of Bangor and Maine, your boy Claude Emeka, in front of me, I got the gentleman, named Nikos Rames. Hello, Nico.
Hello.
Okay, we're gonna have your point of view about the minimum wage in the state of Maine. How much do you expect that should be raised?
Well, right now I know it's at $7.50 an hour. I think that's kind of unlivable and unmanageable, especially if you're only someone with a part-time job. I think it should at least be $10. So, you know, when you get your check, you're at least getting $10 for every hour that you're working. Work 10 hours, it's $100. I feel like it's pretty feasible and reasonable, especially when this climate up here and all the hardships you have to go through in Maine.
Thank you, mister, for your time.
No problem.